Thank you, thank you. Right. And I meant to tell you before when I took that jacket off, that's the one and only wardrobe change of the whole evening. We always do that little bit at the end there as a homage to the late great Jimi Hendrix. Yeah, great guy. I was very lucky because I met up with him in London before he broke his pick. And he was a really humble guy, great fella. And we had just released on the Friday Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. And 2 days later, on the Sunday, we opened a show with him. Yeah. Keep it up. And he did a fantastic version of it. You know, we were all there, so paying homage to the great man. But the thing is, he used his Bixby vibrator arm, and it was going on that. And in those days, that would send your guitar wildly out of tune. So he's standing there, he's out of tune, and he doesn't know what to do. So he's looking in the audience, he says, is this Eric in there, man? He's looking for Eric Clapton. Eric, you and Eric is in the audience, but he's having none of it. He says, Timmy looks at him, he says, will you come up here and tune this, man? No.